Mighty Father, we just thank you for bringing us together. We thank you for the open hearts and willingness of those who organize this to just be free.
Y'all came to worship tonight, make some noise! Yeah, let's go raise this flesh. No material needed. He brought me a long way, saw me struggle and then defeated. Expectations been exceeded. Got it and not repeated. That formula stay repeated. Eventually I succeed. So that's all tonight is I just wanted to get back to what he put me on this earth for. And it really doesn't land well if you do it by yourself. So I figured I'd invite some of you here to do it too.
He gave me everything I'll ever be. Gave me tough love, but that resulted in the better me. Understand the pedigree, but I ain't even fucking no more. I learned to bet on me, taught me how to bet on me. Always there to trust the return. A smaller circle helps you build longevity. I guess that's why I've been away so long. I'm staying strong and I just wanna show my love through a song. Come on! The drive natural, I got it from my upbringing. I'm strong in my belief, and can't nobody tell me nothing. Thought I was crazy, like, how you gonna make it? You can't love God and hip hop together was a statement. I knew better, though I knew I wasn't dreaming. The world was burning down around me, but somebody had to stand in it. Some people hate on what I do here, but I'm still making new sales off you turn every new year. I guess that means that people need what I got. This is a calling, I'm a ballin' up for making some rocks. Now you can't take what I got, because it ain't mine to give. All of my talents, my gifts, they're already here. Now I have chiseled and rewired, so if you hit up again. But the truth is, really, I can love you from here. So if you can't see, I got a fire inside of me. It's cool. Been nice to know you. Yeah, and if you don't believe it's more than just a dream. All right, I need your help. Everybody put your hands down like this. Here we go. Come on. Y'all gotta keep up with up now. Come on.
Clear that tonight, y'all. Now, even
card of the night was gonna take the priority. None of us did. But I feel it coming. You know? So we're gonna do a couple of more songs just because I think that they're good songs for, you know, setting the space.
You are alive to me, that's what you told me. Who's supposed to be serving you only? And I'm screaming.